pressure west of the state will keep the threat of heavy rain over Hawaii today. A more typical trade wind weather will gradually return this week as the low weakens and move a bit further away from the state. Here's the